listen to Skeeter. Let's go get your ass.
There, thumbs up your ass. Flag throw.
Thank you. trophy for my wall. Like that?
You're not dead?
An interest in what we're doing, then things just got a lot more dangerous. For you, not for me. I'm safe and sipping a nice chamomile. They know the legend of the vault too, and it is unlikely they will simply let you walk in unopposed and cheerful. Also, I have butter cookies.
Ugh!
This back can be more nervous.
An employee of mine, but I fired him for gross incompetence. When he left, he stole a fragment from me and punched my dog, which was the fourth and final part of the key. The fragment is part of the key, not my dog.
Catch a ride! Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
My men are impatient, but I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rot. Come get some.
like that?
Here.
Please, make yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly. Never let it be said that the great Baron Flint is short on hospitality. bitches! Let's teach them a lesson!
Not bad, not bad.
She wanted. You've ignored my orders. I'll cut you a deal. Leave the planet now and we won't pursue you. Do yourself a favor. Take advantage of my generosity while you still can. Any further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. Oh no, no. No! No, this wasn't supposed to happen! Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death! Do not test me, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
What is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the Echo system, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who'll listen. But if they shut down the Echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.